Hello, people. Since in season, great players are hoping to participate. Great players like Scarecrow or Faisal don't really play, or some then and others. The famous cheaters, which I love to hate just because they are fuckers and noobs, decided to cheat again, like I showed to you in one video a little bit earlier. So let's go and take a look. What do you think? So we have this one first video. One friend doing actually nothing. This is how you gain infamy. So when you belong to a Mexico Peru cartel, you gain infamy. You help your friends, you give infamy. Right? So sometimes this is why you have some videos with super noob. Naval is giving infamy, while some others he's gaining infamy. So you would say, how does he make so long, so big, so high infamy, you know? Because obviously, he is winning a lot. So, let's take a look. Rob Santo, this guy is great, he's making some the noobs make 5800 or more. So Naval, go fuck yourself. The day you die, I hope a monkey will pee on your grave.